Well, musicians, the Salvation Army needs you to make Memphis ring.
That they do. They're looking for contestants in their Battle of the Bells contest. The prize? A chance to record for free at Memphis's famed Ardent Studios.
Aaron Keegan is with the Salvation Army. He's here with last year's winner, member of the group. Say something. Good to see you.
Good morning. Thank you.
Welcome back, guys.
Thank you.
So, first of all, how does it work? What do bands need to do, and what do they get for doing it?
Well, so glad to have Say Something with me on the couch with McCheyne and last year's winner. And right now, we've actually wrapped up the online submission. So we had several different phases that we'll go through. And bands, we had many bands submit their online submission. So it's it's an original song from an unsigned artist.
Okay,
so they're writing their own music for this particular show, which is great.
So what's the talent level? What have you seen? What have you seen over the years?
So we've morphed many different times with this. The first year was a just strictly online submission. Okay. Last year, we had a live concert in which Say Something won that concert. And this year, we're partnering with Ardent Studio to make it a lot more palatable or interesting for those artists to have a recording. Mm-hmm. So they upload. Ardent Studios with some other musical entities will have already pared down to the top 16 artists.
Okay.
So we have our top 16.
And are those the ones that will perform in the concert?
They will perform the concert, and they will also record at Ardent Studio their original song in which they can use going forward.
That's incredible. A huge deal.
What does this mean for you?
Well, last year when we won, we had the opportunity to go to Hard Rock Cafe and perform live in front of everybody there. And that was a great experience for, I think, a lot of the kids in our group because they are students of East Studio Performing Arts School, which our goal is to give them the exposure and experience they need to succeed in that career. So they gave us the opportunity to do that last year when we won the competition.
So you would say it was definitely worth
it. It was definitely worth it, absolutely. Mm-hmm.
And it sounds like a concert with 16 different bands is going to be pretty entertaining for pretty much everybody because you have all different genres.
Right, there's so much variety in there.
Yeah.
What about a year later? What does this do for you?
Well, we since then have been really busy. Erica Cobb, the owner of East Studio, has been keeping us busy since then, trying to keep us going. And we actually had the opportunity to go to Los Angeles, California, and meet with the producers of CBS for a Q&A
really?
And an audition on top of a gig that we played in L.A.
And it helps, I'm sure, to be able to say you were the winner of Mid-South Fair last year.
Right,
well.
Yes,
you're the
absolutely.
Winner of Battle
and you know,
of
that's
Bells.
Up again
All
year.
That on your resume helps, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So have you seen a large influx of people already trying to participate?
Well, we had, so we pared down to our top 16. Mm-hmm. We had more than 20 that actually submitted their songs for us. And then our musical judges, who above my pay grade, I'm not a musical judge, I like music, but we had actually music judges pare down to the top 16. And these people, again, will be recording in October. And then November 19th is Battle of the Bells, which is our official kettle kickoff.
Yeah, it kicks off the bell ring.
There's the information right there on the screen.
Awesome.
Gentlemen, thank you very much.
Thank you. Absolutely.
Good to have you back.
Congratulations. And please tell everybody else and Say Something.